any other one who knows.
I'm going to attempt to do a bostaph called Keto, which means earth. And it's the first of four forms based on the elements. And it represents being grounded. And it also is supposed to be the beginning of the four forms and employs the basic techniques used for bostaph.
Demonstrated there. You can't tell me what that means.
Sam, how many is your attention and relaxation?
Exactly right.